less than an hour, you have a chance to let the city know how you want your tax dollars to be spent next year.
And the mayor is holding a telephone town hall for the public to weigh in on Spokane's proposed budget for 2020. Our Kelsey Morgan, working for you, taking a look at what's in it.
Well, the budget focuses on public safety, new development, and cleaning up our community. The largest chunk of money is devoted to public works, which includes garbage and recycling, maintaining streets, and construction projects. The next largest allocation is to public safety. That includes money to pay for 20 new people in the Spokane Police Department. The funding would also help keep 30 firefighters who were previously paid for with a federal grant. The city says the other public safety money would be used to fight property crime, including a new pilot program to keep a closer eye on people with a history of vehicle theft. The budget also dedicates money to the city's homeless problem. It would help fund a new shelter in East Spokane. The goal of that is to spread out the homelessness resources around the city away from the downtown core. Millions of dollars would be invested in Spokane streets. That includes $24 million dedicated to fixing up arterial and residential streets and money to start repairing the Post Street Bridge, which is closed right now for safety reasons. The city also plans to spend money on a cleaner river. $47 million would be devoted to ongoing projects, including an upgrade at the water reclamation facility, the combined sewer overflow tank being put in downtown, and stormwater management. Now, you can let the mayor know how you feel about his plan tonight at 6. That telephone town hall meeting will last until 7. Just call this number on your screen to join in. If you're interested in learning more about where the money goes in that budget, we have links to all of the detailed information on KXOY.com. Reporting in studio, I'm Kelsey Morgan for News Now.